proudly brought to you by Hovertech. Hovertech, just a button away.
In this video tutorial, I'll be explaining how to unpack a signed image using FBWin tools. This particular guide is going to work for either a signed boot, recovery, or system. Now, first of all, I need to explain what a signed image is. You might have come across some files in your firmware where you have the file name hyphen sign, alright, something like this. Now, this is a signed image. What this means is that if you intend to port a custom recovery with your boot image or your recovery image, or even if you want to flash or modify the system image, you can't do that if it has been altered. So it's a security feature by your OEM to make sure you only flash verified images. So before you can port a custom recovery with this kind of image, you have to first unsign the image, then you can go ahead with modification. Now, to show you how this works, I first have to show you an attempt of me trying to unpack a signed image. Okay, so you can see the error message you're going to get. So first of all, I'm going to copy this recovery image. It's a signed image, so I'm going to try to unpack using calif image tool. I'm going to paste it right here. Now, this tool requires me to rename to recovery.img, so I'm going to rename it quickly. Okay, so I have my recovery image. Now I'm going to launch the calif image tool. What I'm trying to do is to unpack a signed recovery image. I've not yet unsigned it, okay? So I'm trying to unpack it in its signed state. So I'm trying to unpack a recovery image. I select one. I select unpack. Alright, great. System cannot find the batch label specified. You can see this error. Now, this is what you get when you try to unpack a signed image. You're going to get the same thing with boot image also. So I can just go ahead and close this. I'm going to clear this also. You can see it could even extract the recovery image. Alright, so that is what you get when you try to unpack a signed image. So now I'm going to show you how to unsign this recovery image. After you unsign, you can then go ahead to unpack it in your calif image kitchen. Okay, so once you have your recovery image, what you want to do is copy it and then you go to the FBWin tools. As for the software, as for the tool, we have a link on our website. You can check our forum for the download link for this tool, or you check the description in this video for the download link. Now, once you have your recovery image, of course, you go to the underscore in folder and you are going to paste here. Now, one mistake people tend to make when trying to use this tool is that they rename this to recovery, which is wrong. You try to remove this, which you shouldn't do. It should be named recovery hyphen sign, okay, because that's what this tool is looking out for. So you leave it that way, recovery hyphen sign, or boot hyphen sign, or system hyphen sign, whatever it is you are unpacking. Make sure the hyphen sign suffix is appended, then you go back. Now you're going to launch this menu.bat as a batch file. You're going to double click it. Now on this menu, you're going to select one, that is FB. We are doing an FB unsign, so you select one and you tap enter. Now I'm going to select one again, FB unpack. So I'm going to select one. I'm doing an FB unpack. That's going to unsign the image. So that is done. It says FB recovery image unpacked. So I'm going to head over to the unpack folder, image, and there I have my recovery sign. So now I can go ahead to try and unpack this using my calif image since it has been unsigned. So now in calif image, you want to paste it right here, recovery resources, or whatever tool you want to use to modify your recovery image. Now you need to remove the hyphen sign suffix since you've unsigned the image now, so there's no point having the hyphen sign suffix. Okay, so I'm going to save it as recovery.img. don't forget, this is an image file. You can come under properties .img, an image file. So I can close this, pressing the key to continue. I can close my FB. I'm done unsigning. So now to unpack, I'm going to go ahead to unpack. Now I'm going to launch the Calive image tool. So I'll double click that. I'm trying to unpack recovery. So I'll select R. I'll select one. Select unpack. So you can see this time around is unpacking, and it's unpacking very smoothly. So once it's done, I'll just come right here and I have my recovery image unpacked. So it's the same procedure whether you are trying to unsign a boot image, a recovery image, or a system image. Before you can go ahead to unpack, you have to first unsign using FBWin tools. Once unsigned, you can then go ahead to do whatever you want with the image. So that's basically how to unsign a signed image, whether boot, system, or recovery, using FBWin tools.